On this day, in 1812, and during the War of 1812, American General William Hull surrenders Fort Detroit without a fight to the British Army. In 1792, Maximilien de Robespierre presents the petition of the Commune of Paris to the Legislative Assembly, which demanded the formation of a revolutionary tribunal.